Hello and welcome back to Buckland Junction. It is Al, yes, I'm in the loft. It's an afternoon of running sessions with a friend and this is the guy.
Right, it's your good friend of mine, Captain Static here from Stanover Mother Railway, and I've come for a running session with Uncle Al.
Okay, let's have a running session, and I just want to say thanks to these guys first. Okay, running session coming up. Here we go. Okay, I'm with the running session, but let's have a look who we got first. We got my old evening star, which is soon going to have a new dress. It's going to be the black one. So she's pulling a freight train with the car transporters from George. My old Jinty is pulling this rake. Mark bought another engine, which was a
Adams Radio 02.
But it couldn't cope with the gradient, so we've put old Jinty on the front. And this is what Mark's also brought up. It's a no, it's not my SEP. It's a
2EPB.
There you go. Well said. And I think probably the star of this film is going to be a warship. Right,
that's correct. Yep, that's a warship. It's Magpie. It's a back model. It's in the later all maroon livery. They were BR green when they come out. And it's pulling some Hornby Hawks X GWR Hawksworth coaches.
All right,
blood and cluster livery, apart from one maroon. I think at the time it would have pulled really maroon when it was coaches by the time it was in that livery. But that's what the set I got from the railway room at my mum's house.
Okay.
Dad left us, so that's what we're having today.
Yeah. Are you going to send them all off then?
We'll give it a go.
Yeah. She's quite noisy.
Dad, help if you change the switch.
Yeah. Oh, some nice coaches there. With curtains. How about that? Okay, it's only a two coach unit that. Alright, let's have Jinty next. Oh, off she goes. They're Mark's carriages, by the way. And now Evening Star, off you go, darling. And we'll pick them up around the layout. Now this is the gradient that Mark's little locomotive couldn't handle, so we put Jinty on the front. She's quite happy with it. Whoa, good timing, good timing. It's groaning, isn't it? Old Jinty, here she comes. Doing a splendid job. Is that it? what you mustn't say during a running session that everything is going all right, and then all of a sudden you have a mass derailment. Oh dear, start again. Back a bit, girl, back a bit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, baby, come on, come on, come on. There we go. That's the some of the stars of today. We've had a good run. We've had a few thrills and spills and giggles and a bacon sandwich each and a cup of tea. So another afternoon of running session, and go on, Mark, you might as well send them all away. This is coming towards the end of the video. Hope you've enjoyed the running session. A little stutter there for some reason. He's taking Jinty out of it because she was playing up. Kept coming off in the tunnel, but there we go. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video.
Right, thanks again for another lovely running session with Alan. Really appreciate that, enjoyed that. And this is Captain Static saying, Captain Static out.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that running session. Another great afternoon. So catch us up on the next one, and what can I say apart from Alan at Buckland Junction, out!